What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Plants vs. Zombies 2. It's about time, and it's another time. I'm stuttering like a maniac because I'm so excited. It's another time for a party. It's party time every day until the night falls. We got the Dark Ages pinata parties right now. I'm going to play it. I'm going to play this event and do this and see how we do. We got a hodgepodge of guys over there. I hope they give us some... Yeah, we got the Hypno-Shrooms. And I forgot to show off the really cool feature of the Hypno-Shrooms, which is when you give them the plant food, they turn the opposing zombie into a gargantuar. No lie. You'll see it for yourselves, I'm sure. So, let's see what we got here. I don't know how to deal with these guys exactly, but we got... these two covered at least. That's gonna be exciting, right? Looks good to me. These three, rather. There are two in the bottom. Oh no. No, no, no. What happened? Can I turn this around on them right now? No, I can't. That was an idiot move of mine. I want to turn these guys around as soon as possible. There we go. I want to turn this guy around as soon as possible too. Get a gem. I'm gonna turn him against me too. There we go. This is working. Those guys are attacking the cannon, and that is good news because I don't need that. Okay, here we go. We gotta get at him. Okay, here we go. Now I want to see what happens here. This could easily work. It could easily fail. But turn around. I might need another one over here. There we go, and we got a plant food already from that, so that's great. Obviously, I didn't think that was gonna work. Hey, pick it up! Give me that gargantuar! Ooh, there we go! Oh my gosh! That's insanity! Oh my gosh, that is wonderful! Oh, wow! Okay, that just does it. That's great. Please hurry. Thank you. There we go. Oh man, there he is. There he is. Oh my god. I can't see what's behind him. Holy moly, I can't see what's going on. Someone help me out. I literally. Pick it up. We need a gargantuar here. Come on. Yeah, we need one here too. It's gonna be great if you can just see it. There we go. We got all these gargantuars here, which is fantastic. These guys are gonna show them who's boss. This is such a cool move. I should have showed this off in yesterday's video, but I completely forgot what the how it all worked out. Oh man, they're all gonna work for us now, but these guys are gonna want to work for us. Ate that one too. Okay, cool. These gargantuars, I think, show who's boss. Maybe. I'm gonna be a little picky on where to go. I don't know exactly where to go. Those guys are going backwards anyway. They don't do that good to take me out. We do need a bottom right there. Something here. There we go. Beat that gargantuar that we all know and love. Thank you. Yeah, I need a gargantuar there too. These guys are just causing so much chaos. It's beautiful. We need another gargantuar on the top. That's what we need. This is perfect. Look at all this stuff going on. Here, I want your plant food. Give me your plant food. Great, we have gargantuars everywhere. We're gonna be ruining lives everywhere, every day. That's what I like to do. Alright, this is wonderful, isn't it? This is great. Another gargantuar, please. We want two there. Perfect. Dude, turn them against me too. We don't need everyone killing everyone. Well, there we go. That's a party. Converting all those guys into enemies, that's a party right there. I mean, converting all those enemies into friends. I got 12 gems and a power toss. Very cool haul from this pinata party. I'm ready to move on. That was my second in a row. Technically, I guess is how they're counting it. I feel like it's my third, but it was my second. So, let's see what we got. We're gonna do five levels of the Pyramid of Doom. I know it sounds like a lot, but guess what? I'm gonna rock them. I'm gonna totally do those levels amazingly, and then you guys are gonna be amazed. Is going to be so amazed at the Pyramid of Doom and my performance through it. I think we're going to get to level 175 today and then call it a video. I'm going to accept the sun as my power up like I always do. We got gargantuars here. We got gargantuars. It's serious business. So what are we going to do with that? Well, one thing that I like to do is I like to bring in the, I like to double my plant food, of course. I like to bring in the spike rocks, the melons, and then one more. And just looking at our lineup right now, it seems to me that a good choice would be the squash. Now, I could be a little bit wrong, but we might end up doing this. I might end up being pressured a little bit. But we're going to see how this works out. I think it's going to work out just fine. Who knows? It depends on how many rounds we have, because if we have a lot of rounds, then I can just dump all my plant food. We only got one round, okay.
Coming.
We only got one round, okay, that's fine. We'll do it, we'll freeze that guy. We're gonna focus right now on our sunflowers. Get those out as quickly as possible. And the reason is because I need as much sun stockpiled as quickly as possible. And I need more of these zombies to come out, show their faces so I can adequately use my squash to stomp on them. Do that. Perfect. Okay, now it's about squash time, in my opinion. It's just a matter of pulling together and doing this, so here we go. He's going to work on some other guys. He's going to take out random guys really quick, and then he's going to go back up, and then he's going to now stomp him. Ta-da! That's how we do things here. That's how I do things here, at least. I don't know what you guys do, but that's what I guys do. Alright, doesn't make any sense. It's okay. I'm going to freeze everybody, because he was about to eat my flowers. We got a lot of guys here, that's true. There you go, go and take him out, and he's gonna go back there, and then he's obviously gonna go boom and crush him, like so. I'm gonna focus a little bit more again on my flowers, and I do have a power toss if it comes down to it, but I think what it's really gonna come down to is freezing these guys en masse, trying to take them out pretty well with my, squad here. Overall, running a killer attack squad of all these components here, and looking good right now to me. I can't freeze from there. That's okay. I'm gonna drop down another. All right, here we go. This is gonna be something. I don't know where they're going exactly. Well, I'm gonna freeze though. All right, I'm taking my plant food and running, so to speak. Although I'm not actually moving my body. We're running at all. I'm just taking my plant food and calling it and being thankful for the fact that I have so much plant food right now. I'm going to do this. That guy slipped through, he got thrown. There we go. Oh man, he killed my flower, unfortunately. I wasn't ready for it. I should have been paying attention closer to the leaf. Oh man, no, sell that flower. God, freeze him. Everything I love and hold dear. All right. He's not coming back. There we go. We got another winter melon in the middle. There we go. Beautiful work. More flowers. He's throwing these, but guess what? I'm freezing these guys. We got gargantuars all around us. This cannot be good. My voice is wavering a little bit. I apologize. Final wave, this is good, this is good news. Final wave is good. Selling flower. Who actually cares if this is the final wave? Alright, freeze! Of course, we're gonna freeze because this is, these are powerful guys coming up against me. I think I will have enough of the, plant food by the time the next round hits, so I think we're good. Oh, man, he's getting frozen. I can dig up the top round if we want. Also, you know, Spike Rock, I think we're gonna be fine. I think we're gonna hit him enough. We're gonna hit the top guy. I'm gonna get my plant food right now, which is perfect. There we go. And just for symmetry's sake, I'm gonna have an entire column of winter melons. And this guy is going to die. I'm gonna fast forward to the very end here. Because it's easy, it's obvious what's gonna happen here. He's gonna need a flower and then he's gonna die. Called it. Called it, called it, called it. Here we go. Ta-da! Alright, oh yeah, pick that up. There we go. Perfect. I'm feeling pretty happy about this, so. Alrighty, well. Now we got another level to do. Level 172. So let's try it out. Here we go. Alright, I'm gonna take the sun as always. As usual, per usual. Alright, guess what, guys? No gargantuars. That is a dream come true. And so I'm gonna take all this stuff and I gotta figure it out, of course, but I think I'm gonna go with the cabbage palt as my extra bonus item from the Zen Garden. He's boosted up already. It's pretty fun to use those when you have an extra thing to use, like an extra slot to use. And so let's see what we got. How many rounds are we gonna have? Four rounds of this? All right, four rounds of this. Let's not be mad. Let's be thankful that they find me worthy enough to give me four whole rounds. Oh my gosh. All right. Here we go. This is indeed troublesome. Four rounds of this. I cannot believe it. Believe it though, Zach. You better believe it. Here we go. And, okay, a lot of guys are coming in now. I'm gonna drop down this melon here. Honestly, I'm gonna put this just to deploy it. There we go. Check out a couple guys. I'm gonna just get rid of them so I can have more room for stuff. Things and stuff, that's what I'm all about. We have four rounds, might as well spend as much as we can. Because otherwise, I'm gonna be in bad shape. Put that out there really quick for everyone to see. There you go. Put that out there again. We want this to immediately start taking out these guys, killing them, whatnot. Do it again. Come on. Boom. I need to put this here. Freeze them out. One more time. Come on. There's a lot of guys here. I can't believe I put a regular melon up there. I cannot believe that. That's not my style. Why did I do that? All right, but you know what I really need to focus on? Spike rocks. What am I doing? Not putting spike rocks down. There we go. Let me focus on spike rocks for a little while. In fact, let me focus on freezing for a little while. Because I have got to do my best here. Take that. Let's plant food. Plant the plant. Man, darn it, didn't do it. God. Whatever. Power toss. Get him out of there. Sorry, I freaked out. I freaked out, guys. Get everyone out. All right, that is not working for me. But guess what? That is bothering me, that melon being up there. That is really, really bothering me. I moved it out of the way so I could fit in a winter melon. I know, it's not as economical, but part of my performance in this game is based entirely on superstition. And so, that's okay. It's okay with me. These guys are really coming in hardcore. If I could just get any... Yeah, there we go. There's a spike rock right where I needed. I can just get anything here going on. I still have so many... these left. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Look at this. Crazy freeze. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. There we go. There we go. Just an all-out attack really quick. Starting to get everything populated as quickly as I can. And these guys will not last at 2 or 3 spike rocks, you know, through their rows here, so I think I'm gonna be like pretty good if you ask me. Yeah, there's so many here, I just deploy them again. You can see all their heads falling off, it's great. Alright! Sure, let's do another one of those. Those are fun, right? Let's try to recover my my plant food. More plant food recovery. Ta-da! I now have 5 plant food, ready to move on to level 173. For now, I'm going to speed this up, though. I'm also going to deploy some regular melons. And hopefully these guys don't give me too many problems. I don't think they will. Just down here. Launch an all-out winter melon attack. Place some more spike rocks. We're gonna make them walk through the worst things in the world. And then I think that's how it's gonna work. Here we go. Got more plant food, of course. Excuse me. More plant food is what I was going to say. So it's like a symmetry. I'm going to start putting in more spike rocks over here. I don't expect them to ever get past the second row of spike rocks coming from the right. But, you know, I'll put a third just in case. I think this is going to work out just fine. I'm going to put more sunflowers just in case. Why not? You can never have any beautiful flowers in your life. There we go. Put one over here. So good. This is working out just fine. I don't know why I'm putting down these flowers. Ooh, more plant food. There we go. Balanced out. Up next will be level 173, then 174, and then 175. So, hopefully things work out for us. I think they will. Ta-da! A pretty heavy-hitting attack. We're not even to the end of this yet, and the game is slowing down. They're sending too much stuff my way! Alright, there we go. Perfect. I think this is looking great. We got a sprout in the gym. Plant food ready to go. Oh man, it's attack, it's attack, it's attack. Come on, get them. Look at all of them dying. It's crazy how many there are. I'm gonna put down some more some more watermelons. Awesome. Looking pretty good. I just want this to be, like, once I get to this point where I feel like I've lost, I just want this part to be over, like, where they've lost, where I've definitely won. That's what I'm saying. Like, where it gets to the point where I feel like I've definitely won, no doubt in my mind that I have won. It's just like, ah. Come on, get through it. I want to for sure win on paper. Print me out a receipt. So, anyway, here's just launching these melons at these guys. It's working. I'm getting more gold, more silver, more things, more opportunities. It's totally great. Here we go. It gets so down on these later levels when all these zombies are coming out. I don't know if you see them, but they are insane. All right. Come on, launch down on them. We got going on. Got a bunch of sun that I don't even need to collect anymore. I just want these guys to move on. I have it fast forward mode. Just coming fast, walk across all my traps. You're gonna love them. My board is entirely full. I can't do anything else. I can just sit here. I can micromanage, I guess, but I'm not gonna do that. Here we go. Oh, there we go. It's a little bit faster now. finally. And over 5,000 sun, 6,000 sunlight. Take it around. I think I've done pretty well. Alright, there we go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Yes! Yes! Up next is level 173. Can't wait to play it. Let's hop right into it. Next level. I'm gonna take the sun. You know I love the sun. I'm gonna take it really quick. We got gargantuars. We gotta be on top of our game again. And I don't know how, you know, many we have. No one ever knows, but I think maybe the lightning is gonna be where we're at with this one as the extra item. Because it summons the thunderstorms, and really, I don't know if it's going to be good enough. I really don't. It could be good for these graves, but I don't know. I really don't know. So we're going to, I don't know how many we're going to have. How many rounds, how many days, how many waves we're going to have. Only one. Okay, well, I like the gargantuan levels where it's only one, because that means, to me, that means it's going to be shorter and easier. And if I want to use a power-up just to get rid of them all, I only have to use one or two. So I'm pretty happy with the situation. Let's go ahead and deploy this. There we go. There we go. Here we go. Mac hates how good I am at this game, by the way. But you know, I mean, I do have an extra plant food slot. I did get that once I beat the game initially. These guys are coming in pretty hard. And these guys have torches, so I'm also going to start summoning this to, you know, just go down there and harass the guys who I don't have winter melons on yet. You know, just go. Okay, here we go with the gargantuar. Plus I have, you know, the winter melons, and these are, some of these plants are premium plants that I, you know, I want to support this game, I want to support the developers, so I have no qualms over buying some of the stuff that I have bought. You know, it just, I bought them after I beat the game. Overall, in my opinion, it wasn't that much money relative to how much a lot of games cost, so I was pretty happy with my decision. And I also get to use them to make videos and show you guys some cool games. That's my main incentive, I think. Okay, don't switch my power. Alrighty. Oh no, he's gonna eat the lightning. Sell the lightning. I don't want him to eat the lightning. Oh, I'm out of plant food. Perfect. That means I get to shoot a bunch of winter melons here. Just come crashing down. No! Oh, I didn't sell the flower in time. That's okay. Stuff like that happens. It's unfortunate, but it happens. I want to freeze him. Oh, but I didn't really want to freeze him, did I? I did not. Okay, oops. Sell the flower. He's going to bash it in. Let's just start, you know, going this way with it. We are... Oh man. We are obviously going to have to start pushing down. Here we go. Drop in some more. Man, my flowers are all going away. But again, it's only one wave. We should be able to pull this off. Here, just more storm. Just make everything storm. Make it all storm. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, he's just, oh man, he just crushed that lightning bolt. Freeze him, I don't like him. He's just, sell it. More storms. Okay, I need to do something super quick. I need to, okay, yep, there we go. This is bad news. What I'm gonna do, get out of here, everybody. Everyone out of here. These are all coins that I get from participating in the pinata party. I don't think I'm sitting far enough back, honestly. So what do we do in this case? You know what my recommendation is? Final wave coming out. I should have... Man, it's so annoying this. Alright, here we go. Everyone back again. Give me some time here. Oh god, that's not saving me any time at all. I don't even have all of my... I'm an idiot. I don't even... Oh, no. There we go. Got a plant food in his gym right there. Perfect. I am kind of exhausting a lot of my plant food, so it's not usually how I like to do it, but that's how it's being done. Do they just destroy, like, what? Will they destroy my flower back there? Yeah, you know, I'm low on plant food. I'm low on plant food, obviously. That's a bad thing for me. Got one plant food. I need two more somehow. I don't know how. Okay, another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Dun, dun, dun. They're gonna kill my lightning. There we go. Just go focus on these guys. Oh, no. Okay, you know what? Sorry. Oh, God, he's dead. Okay. There we go. I wasted a lot of money, but it's money that I get in the pinata parties. So, it's okay. It's not like I bought this money. So, here we go. What are we gonna do now? We're gonna move on to level 174. I bit my tongue. 174. And then we're gonna do 175 afterwards. We got no gargantuars. We're gonna do this old school style. Meaning I'm gonna try not to use any power-ups. I'm gonna try not to spend any money, basically. So let's see what we can do. With that in mind, hopefully I'm gonna be able to pull through and do just fine. I like spending these plants because they're good. They're great, in fact. And they clear up space in my Zen garden for more, so I'm gonna try to get all of my stuff back in line. My plant food and whatnot. I hope I can do it. One round. Okay, one rounds are always tough to pull off. What the heck? Okay. What am I gonna do? Alright, I planted a lot of flowers. This could be tough. This could actually be really tough. And we're gonna see exactly how far we can take this. I'm gonna wait to plant. Okay, yep, there we go. This is bad news. Oh my gosh. Come on now. It's gonna go much slower, could it? Here we go, this will be good. Boom! Gotcha. And the benefit is I get to sell him and do it again. Clear out a lot of space. And then, he's gonna be basically my best friend. Here we go, clear out some more space. There we go again. And, get rid of him before it's a problem. There we go, a little help up there. Although not enough, in my opinion. In fact, I'm gonna freeze everybody really quick. I wasn't ready for this. Plant foods are good. I hope I don't end up losing, and freeze again. This is crazy. Okay, there we go. Alright, I'm down to zero plant food. I'm gonna try to get it all back by the end of the level. It's not gonna work, I promise you that. But what we can try is to get a few back and then try to learn from our mistakes. Which I usually don't make mistakes, sometimes I do. It's super rare, so I just go with the flow when it happens. Alright, shoot them out. Ah, they ate my flowers anyway. They're jerks. Here we go. This is gonna clear out the whole bottom. Look at that. Look at them all flying. That is awesome. And then I need that for here too. Perfect. Got a gem for that. They are just eating all my flowers. Okay, I don't like how fast they're going. Not my style. go. Freeze that. Alright, this is good stuff. Yep, let's get rid of them all. Get another, this is a great maneuver for sure. Are we done here? I feel like we're, no, if he's dead, then we're dead too. Okay, we did it. That was easy. That one was easy. That was a good way to do it. I don't know. Again, I did not get back on my plant food. Level 175 now. If I beat this, that means my record is 175, and there are no gargantuars, which is wonderful. Of course, I'm going to focus primarily on getting extra plant food. So hopefully this works out for us. I do want to keep in mind that, you know, I want to use these boosters so that I can go to the Zen Garden and plant some more of these boosted plants and then be on with my life. So, the cool thing about this is that the imitator is a really quick, oh my god, four rounds. Well, the good news about four rounds is that four rounds is four rounds, and we are going to have all of our plant food back by the end of the level. So, that's the first good news. The other good news, I have no idea. I did not think about it in advance, so. It's just, sometimes you're like, first, this, and then you don't have a second. I didn't have the second in mind at all. So, that's just how it is. Deal with it. Alright, this should be pretty good. I got four of the sunflowers out. I'm going to keep having these things go on, and these things are going to keep exploding as time moves on. So I think it's going to be pretty good, given the, yeah, there you go. Take that, punks. Are you feeling lucky, punks? My impression of Harrison Ford. Did he even say that? No, it's Clint Eastwood, right? I don't even know. Some movie dude. Alright. We're just planting this stuff. It's great. These guys are my best friends. Oh, look at them. They're gone. It's wonderful. They're gone. They're totally gone. I really need to plant some more stuff. It's insane how I don't have more stuff planted. Come on. There you go. We got another winter melon. There's lots of explosions here. Any explosion will do. I enjoy them all. Alright, I'm gonna sell that. Oh, that was no selling piece, was it? I guess not. Okay. Well, here we go. We got a lot of other options here that we are gonna see pan out. So I'm pretty excited about it. So, I need like 400 more suns. But hey, I'm also gonna be able to get my, scratch that if I'm able to get all of my stuff going on. Sunflowers and whatnot. There we go, put that up. Ta-da! This is wonderful. Things are going great. Let's see what we got. Trying to, I don't know what I'm trying to do right now. I'm trying to spread out, but also maintain my life. I'm only on the end of the first wave. So let's see how we do. I think I'm doing fairly well, given the circumstances. I'm going to start putting down spike rocks along the far right columns. In order to take care of these guys. These guys are really bad news coming in. Alright, we got our full fill of plant food. We're gonna get a little more than what we wish for right here, right now. I am gonna get my plant food, because that's important to me. There we go. Ta-da! Like one every round now. Perfect. Now two rows in that one column of spike rocks. So let's see what we get. What do we get? What do we got? Oh yeah, we are taking on these guys really well. Okay. More of that, please. Look at them going spadow! They're dead! down. Here we go. There's our fifth and final winter melon that we're going to feature on this map. And we now have an entire column of winter melons on the far left. So that is fantastic. I don't really want any more flowers out here, though. What do I do? What does one do when they don't want flowers? Just accept them and be polite. So thank you, Plants vs. Zombies 2. Oh, well, well. Oh, pretty straightforward. Let's fast forward a little bit. Now, this is the part that seems to take forever. The part where I'm not struggling at all. I'm actually doing a fairly good job. I'm launching a bunch of melon attacks at these guys for no real reason. Other than this, something to do. Okay, now we're really getting into the weeds here. Look how strong a lot of this stuff is. There we go. Yes! An complete column of winter melons. Perfect. Okay. I don't know. We are sure taking our time at level 175, but once I get there, it'll be great. I'm playing, actually, in case you guys are wondering, I'm playing Plants vs. Zombies 2 on my iPad Air, and it still has slowdowns at this point, but that is okay because it is at the very, very tense moments like this. You will probably not be experiencing this unless you're doing what I'm doing. So, there we go. My goodness gracious, look at all these guys dropping dead. It's perfect. They're dropping dead like flies! And then, here we go. I wish the slow motion was a little bit better, though. I just really wish that. I mean, it's not even slow motion, it's fast motion. I wish the fast motion were better. That's what I wish. I'm not trying to be greedy or anything. This thing is cool. Alright, this is great. This is wonderful. More, please. Have them step all over these mines. It's gonna be insane. It's gonna be a minefield if they do. It's gonna be great. There we go. Lots more plants. There we go. These guys are gonna have a really hard time getting into my territory. Man, alright. Here we go. These guys are suffering for sure, but I think we can do better. We just put our hearts and minds to it, but I don't know because I don't see anything happening. No real incentive to make things better when they've already been released and criticized and all that stuff. There we go. Perfect. I am ready to get a move on, though. Away from the stage. Attack with the watermelon. Oh, why did I dig that up and plant it again? I'm an idiot. But why did I actually have a plan to do that in the first place? Again, I'll tell you why, since I'm an idiot, but I figured it out. Everything's okay. Plant food? Perfect. Give it to everyone. Oh, man. It is going so slow, it's making me tired. I'm already a little bit tired, though, before recording this, but man, it is taking quite the while to get them. Oh my goodness gracious. We've almost got to the end of the third wave. I can't believe it. Alright. I really don't know what to do. You know, let's go being. Flowers and stuff being between all these things, these danger zones, so to speak. And this part is so slow, I just want to fast forward, and I have nothing to lose, really. These guys are getting pummeled at an amazing rate. So, hopefully this works out. It's fine. Come on. Oh, boy. See, I can't do anything, it's just so slow. The We know we're gonna win, right? Here, let's launch a winter melon at them. That should maybe help inspire them to move along quickly. I don't know. Let's do it. Yeah, I got one gems. Perfect. Beautiful stuff as always. These guys are taking literally, like, it's super annoying how long they're taking to fight these. Come on, go in and get them. I know you're so slow at coming out. I tried to speed up the process. I really, really did. I really, 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 really did. Okay. So. I am pummeling them with everything I got. Like, literally speaking and figuratively speaking. That's everything that I have. Like, for reals. Ugh. All super slow is what happens. My goodness gracious, man. I wish this did not take so long, but hey, we're level 175. We're about to hit another important milestone. I can't just leave right now. We made it to level 175. My next milestone is level 176. We're gonna celebrate every day. No, my next milestone for real is level 200, so that'll happen very soon. We're just getting ourselves together here. They're flinging things all around, but it's slow. Oh man. I really don't know what to do. Guys are ready to die, but they're just like waiting here without passing into the afterlife. What's happening? They're doing it good. Here, let's just put in a go. I cannot. I've never had a game this slow. Let's go. What happens? Is normal mode faster? Not really. All right, well. Maybe we'll start digging the bones. Someone told me to dig up some plants. Let's try that. I feel like... Ah, jeez Louise, come on. Come on. Wanted to balance this out with now. Okay, come on. Okay. That, yeah, it is really a lot of lag. I just have never seen a stage like this before, where there were just so many zombies and so much going on with the winter melon and the watermelon that is just like so crazy right now. And for anyone who's watching, this is not your computer or the connection lagging. This is how it actually is recording right now from my computer. It is very choppy. There are just so many guys coming in, and it just is crazy. I wish I knew what else to do with it. They are, as soon as these guys die down, they're just like, the problem is that they have just poured out so many zombies after me, and I have countered them with just so many melons. So it's a twofold problem here. They're giving me more than I can fight off, but I'm fighting them off for sure with a ton of melons and whatnot. Give me that. I'm hoping to take them out, but we still got a final wave coming up. And the thing is, it's like I don't do anything. I just gotta sit here and wait. It's frustrating. So. What do we do at this point? I think we just wait. I think we literally just wait. We literally just sit here And then we, as soon as we do it, we accept that we are the master of level 175. We got, I mean, I don't know how many people have done this. How many people have gotten this far in this game, on this Pyramid of Doom? I've gotten to level 175. That is crazy. I cannot believe it. Oh, man. Okay, come on. Come on, this is infuriating. This is really infuriating. I think I'm just gonna, like, oh my god, okay. Insane. My gosh. Oh man. I don't have any Hypno-Shrooms with me, otherwise I would show off something really cool with them. Well, my selection of plants has really gotten me in trouble in terms of the time of completion, because I would have been done by now. It's in fast forward mode. It really is. I don't know what to do. All right. This is just taking forever. I'm so sorry about this. This is just apparently now part of playing Plants vs. Zombies Endless Mode, and the Pyramid of Doom is that it's just going to take forever. Totally forever. I'm so sorry. I don't even know what to do next. Like my son. Maybe I need to, like, totally reboot my iPad or something. Crazy amount. And we haven't even hit the final wave. This is driving me absolutely up the wall. But we did it. I can tell you right now, we did it. Level 175 is mine. I can accept that I've made it this far. And I want to go to 200, but I won't do it if it's this slow. I really won't. I don't know what's happening at all here. I mean, other than the fact that these plants are generating sun and I'm shooting stuff at the zombies, it just feels weird that it's lagging. I don't know. Is it supposed to? Alright, the final wave is a huge wave. It doesn't say the final wave, but it says the huge wave. A huge wave, so we know it's bad. We know it's coming for us, and it's going to be very bad. Oh, things are picking up speed a little bit. Nope. Here we go. Final wave. Final wave. Slowing it down again. I don't know what to do. Let me take it off fast forward really quick. Did that help? That did not. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, this final wave is driving me up the wall. And everything before it too. It's just so slow. I can't believe it's so slow. Look at how slow this is. Like, what do I do in this case? Maybe I should just get rid of, like, one of my columns of Wintermelon or something. Maybe I should get rid of, like, you know, just so that things aren't as animated or something. I don't know. You know, if I could get rid of, like, I mean, I'm at the end. I'm obviously going to win. I'm obviously going to have the sun power to win. I don't know what else to say. I'm trying to sell everything so I have, like, an exclusive room. Man, but this is so cumbersome, it's hard to do. Can't believe it. I really can't believe it. There's just so much stuff going on here. It's crazy. Oh my god. Did it speed up at all? Like, if it sped up, then that's good, but I don't sense it, really. I'm just gonna get rid of all the sunflowers. If I need them later, I'll use them later. I mean, I'll build new ones later if I have to. I'm trying to get stuff off the screen so that... Oh my god, okay. Here we go. Come on, they're cutting it down. They're whittling down the squad. Maybe. I feel like I've seriously been sitting here for way too long just waiting on the stage. I cannot believe how long this is taking. I really do apologize. And I'll say it, I'll just keep saying it over and over and over again because I got a live stream watching me right now on Twitch as I record this. And let's take a look. Alright. Yeah, seriously. Yeah, right now I've been recording for about 51 minutes. And as you know, as soon as fewer enemies show up, you'll start seeing the melons speed up. And I think they're starting to speed up right now. As soon as the enemies die down, basically what has happened is I've gotten so far that when they see the enemies that send at me, they send out like a lot of them. So it's just really annoying. Oh my gosh. Now I will be live streaming on Machinima tomorrow, 3 p.m. Central, 5 p.m. Central, and it's gonna be a blast. I'm probably gonna be in like choice chamber. Look, it sped up, it finally sped up. Oh my gosh, wait. It finally sped up. Now that there's not as many enemies to deal with, it's fine, just throwing them at them, no problem. Not giving a care how they hit. But, oh my god, lag is real. I'm just waiting for everyone to drop dead. I really am. It's gonna take some time. Time is all we have, or nothing that some of us have. Did we do it? We did. Oh my god. We did it. Oh my gosh, but I'm so tired of playing this game. Alright guys, well I'll see you next time for more Plants vs. Zombies 2. It's about time. I can't wait to move on, as long as they're not as long as that one. Jeez Louise. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.